Helps if I unmute. Oh, this came out, oh gosh, years ago on PS4, and I didn't get a chance to play it. It's a standalone DLC for Assassin's Creed. I think it was supposed to be an add-on, but they decided to make it a standalone, kind of like they did Liberation for Assassin's Creed 3. So let's get into it. Start new game.
Here.
Hey, what's going on, Toxic?
Not much, just playing some Fallout 4. You.
Fallout 4? That's a great one. Although,
the person is with the Templar Admiral on the lead ship, Captain. Once he gives the orders, it will be lost.
Oh God!
The parcel itself is
this.
Less interesting than its intended recipient. Let's eliminate this errand boy, Admiral, and unmask the true Templar threat.
Fire!
When I became an assassin, I swore to leave piracy behind. But the old methods have served the Creed more than once.
Fire! Everything is permitted after all.
Aye, and often it is necessary.
See here, speed up.
Close all and trim sharp to the wind!
To bark, Captain!
Oh.
Brace! Brace yourselves!
Taking damage here!
Fire!
Fire!
Awaiting orders! Fire!
Ah! Oh God!
Fire!
We've been hit!
Fire!
That's their weak spot! Take the shot!
Fire! We are ready! Fire!
Right there, Captain!
Fire!
Mortars incoming!
Fire! Yeah! Yeah! Fire!
Yeah! Because all of my accounts got deleted, I have to wait years for Fallout 4 to sync data.
What? Oh, that's not good at all. I would be pissed.
Short and sail! Get off the squall! Get the mans free!
I would be pissed. Oh God, I gotta figure out how to use this.
I'm not playing the search for a while.
Whoa. I don't remember the controls. Oh God. What's the run button? I have absolutely no idea what the controls are. Okay, let's see here. It's been so long. Oh no. Wait, no, it's not that. Oh. How do I run? Drop. Well, the problem is that I don't know what to do. It literally is not telling me what the controls are. Oh, there we go. R2. How do I switch weapons? Oh.
Aw, come in, the loading slowed down.
I don't know what the weapons are, so I'm gonna end up dying here because I don't know what
this
to do.
This might help. https://gamefacts.gamespot.com/ps3/705970-assassins-creed-4-black-flag/4/68114.
Oh, that was ridiculous. Oh my god. Oh, we don't know, I'm on a screen. Hang on. That's, wow.
I can get a longer URL if you want.
No,
LOL.
Please don't. Holy crap. The thing is that it doesn't, it just immediately assumed.
Oh god, please don't.
Yeah. It just assumed that you knew what the, what the controls were. I mean, that's just kind of sad. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, that's not too bad. I mean, I know I've got weapons, I just can't find them. No.
It's only at 31%.
There should be a box on top of the options screen to see the controls.
Oh, you dick. There we go. Wait, why? I still don't know what the weapons are. Wow, okay. Bitch. There should be, but this is just like going crazy. Because it's been so long since I played Black Flag, I have absolutely no idea what the controls are. Jesus. What traitor attack? Just keep your eyes out, and you can be for anything.
Stay below, sir. You're not far away. You're less fatigued.
Did I get poisoned or something? Gold. I'm so used to like Origins and what have you. But what else is down here? Okay, hang on. Wait, okay. I keep trying to use the weapon and it won't let me use the weapons.
That's why I won't play anything prior to Origins. For the press.
What business do Templars have there? Captain! More French vessels at our tail!
Well, this one's supposed to have a pretty good story.
Too many! We'll retreat through the storm! We will be smashed ashore! A worse fate awaits if we let this land in Templar hands! Aye, Captain!
Kind of ties into the Assassin's Creed 4 game, which is amazing, by the way.
Station sinners!
Rescue yourselves! I must stay with the ship! Fire! Fire!
Ready to bark, Captain!
Their stories are good, don't get me wrong, but once you have playing anything beyond Origins, it is tough to get used to the controls for the older games.
Oh, without a doubt. That's why I'm struggling here, like, big time. You can't travel at speed in storms. Oh, that's right, you're supposed to brace, I think. Oh, I lost 3-4 crew. Oh, oh shit.
The mortar! Send it to the front range! Water
sponsor! It's a rogue wave! I mean, who doesn't want to be a bloody pirate? And you're supposed to lose in this one. Uh-oh. Wow, I lost a lot of crew. There we go. I kept activating Eagle Vision. I'm like, what am I doing wrong? Manual jump is X. And fast walk. Okay. So in part 4, Black Flag, you send Adewale here on a mission, and I guess this is it. What? What's spyglass? Really? I don't have the spyglass. Use them order to surprise Templar fleet. Okay. Raid this memory. Yeah. Few details. Where's the spyglass? That would have been nice to know if I had the... Okay, so primary attack is X. Secondary attack is Y. High profile, whatever that means. Manual aim, collectibles button, reload. I don't think I had the spyglass. Alright. I'm the only one to really care about full sync, but still. Hold R1 to use spyglass, get information into it. Mother puss bucket. That would have been nice to know. Like, which way do I go? Oh my god. Oh, but yet he still has the package. What a guy.
Yeah, I live more, let me so. But I lie.
So they're trying to say the Templars are involved in the slave trade? That dude's walking in place. Talking. Hell yeah. Machete time.
Templar can wait. This woman must not suffer.
Whoops.
Templar can wait. This woman must not suffer.
Arrête de courir, salope, ou je te tranche les deux oreilles.
Merci, bon Dieu. Désolé. I have nothing to offer but thanks.
Nothing else is needed. As a boy, I fled the same fate.
Why would you risk recapture?
Men of principle know the bigger risk is to turn away. I'm looking for Bastien Joseph. Do you know her?
Moi-même, pas qu'on elle. But any fine gentleman may lead you to her.
No.
Too late for this one. Find another in town.
The thanks is now mine. Do you have a place of refuge?
My family waits in the mountains. Demon, Gemon.
Et Dieu soit avec vous.
Yay, Liberation Day. Woo, that's what I'm talking about. We're spinning. Okay, how big it... Oh, God. That's a fairly substantial map for a side. West Indies. All right. Maroon store. Purchased an upgrade for Adewale. But I really need to go, like, to that. But... I mean, he's so close by. Where the hell is he?
I have a few new...
Machete. Blunderbuss. Don't have that yet. Pouches, ammunition. Hunting goods. Uh-oh.
There's no rush.
Am I heading the right direction? Kinda. Is this guy a punishment? I like this guy.
Thank you, je t'en prie.
I think what I need to do... Yeah, let's go ahead and do the sink first.
The pirate vessel was taken down by one. animals are in fine shape.
You hear that? Healthy!
Just look at that bone structure. Perfect for any kind of work. A strong, healthy one is perfect for field work. Come closer. See for yourselves what fine specimens.
Oh. Can't be detected? Wonder what I was detected by. Maybe by my target. Probably. Oh god, way the frick back here? Jesus. Oh, and I still have to liberate these guys again? Oh, Jesus. I can't be targeted by that guy, so I'm gonna have to sneak around here. For more detail. I'm looking for more details.
Sending this man to rescue me.
Make your ancestors proud.
The humor is a bit weird.
Oh, no! Avertissez la garde!
Bring back good memories of... You're a parry god. Oh, can only go. Whoa, Jesus. Okay, I can only go through the house. Okay, it's up here. Yay. $600. All right. Back to the task at hand.
Offenders, including slaves and negligent. Yeah, les mains, les misos.
Fast travel unlocked. I'm looking at you, Surge. All right.